Long ago, the dwarves held a vast kingdom. A myriad of riches and jewels surrounded them. Then one day, Smaug the dragon appeared. All of our wealth was taken from us in a flash of flame. Now it's time for me, Thorin Oakenshield, and my dwarven company to take my family's treasure back. All we need a burglar.
Bilbo, Lego.
I'm here for an adventurer.
It's empty in the valley of your heart. The sun, it rises slowly as you walk. Away from all the fears and all the faults you've left behind. The harvest left no food for you to eat. You cannibal, you meat eater, you see. But I have seen the same, I know the shame in your defeat. But I will hold.
How do we know this hobbit can do the job?
Us goblins will kill the dwarves!
Your neck and I strength and pain, and I will change my ways. I'll know my name as it's called again.
Cause I have other things to fill my time. Take what is yours and I'll take mine. Now let me add the truth, which will refresh my broken mind. So tie me to a post and block my ears. I can see where those orphans threw my tears. And know my call despite my faults and despite my growing fears. But
ring.
That is a dog hole, Miles. Precious. Wow! Stupid bad habit!
So come out of your cave, walking on your hands, and see the world hanging upside down. You can understand dependence when you know their maker's land. So make your sirens call and sing all you want. I will not hear what you have to say, cause I need freedom now, and I need to know how to live my life as it's meant to be.
Thank you.
turned out to be a grand adventurer after all.
There is a lot more to this Hobbit than meets the eye.